Fexofenadine is a selective H1 antagonist for the symptomatic treatment of seasonal allergic rhinitis and chronic idiopathic urticaria. In this video, let's find found. What is fexofenadine? What is fexofenadine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking fexofenadine? How does fexofenadine work? How to use fexofenadine? What is fexofenadine? Fexofenadine, sold under the brand name Allegra among others, is an antihistamine pharmaceutical drug used in the treatment of allergy symptoms, such as hay fever and urticaria. Therapeutically, fexofenadine is a selective peripheral H blocker. It was patented in 1979 and came into medical use in 1996. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. Fexofenadine has been manufactured in generic form since 2011. In 2020, it was the 255th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 1 million prescriptions. What is fexofenadine used for? In the United States, fexofenadine is indicated for the symptomatic treatment of allergic rhinitis in patients greater than or equal to 2 years old and chronic idiopathic urticaria in patients greater than or equal to 6 months old. In Canada, fexofenadine carries the same indications but is approved only for patients greater than or equal to 12 years old. Fexofenadine is also available in combination with pseudoephedrine for the symptomatic treatment of seasonal allergic rhinitis in patients greater than or equal to 12 years old. Contraindication. Allegra ODT contains phenylalanine. Severe kidney, renal, impairment. Co-administration with fruit juice may decrease efficacy. Side effects. The most common side effects include headache, back and muscle pain, miosis or pinpoint pupils, nausea, drowsiness, and menstrual cramps. Anxiety and insomnia have also been rarely reported. The most common side effects demonstrated during clinical trials were cough, upper respiratory tract infection, fever, and otitis media for children ages 6 to 11 and fatigue for children ages 6 months to 5 years. Pharmacodynamic. Fexofenadine relieves allergy symptoms by antagonizing the actions of histamine, an endogenous compound predominantly responsible for allergic symptomatology. The relatively long duration of action of fexofenadine, approximately 24 hours, allows for once or twice daily dosing, and its rapid absorption allows for an onset of action within 1 to 3 hours. Fexofenadine should not be taken with fruit juice, as this may impair its absorption. Mechanism of action. The H1 histamine receptor is responsible for mediating hypersensitivity and allergic reactions. Exposure to an allergen results in degranulation of mast cells and basophils, which then release histamine and other inflammatory mediators. Histamine binds to and acts H1 receptors, which results in the further release of pro-inflammatory cytokines, such as interleukins, from basophils and mast cells. These downstream effects of histamine binding are responsible for a wide variety of allergic symptoms, such as pruritus, rhinorrhea, and watery eyes. Fexofenadine is considered an inverse agonist of the H1 receptor because it binds to and stabilizes the inactive form of the receptor, preventing its activation and subsequent downstream effects. It has a potent and selective affinity for H1 receptors, and there is no evidence that it carries antidopaminergic, antiserotonergic, anticholinergic, CEP, or adrenergic blocking activity. Fexofenadine does not cross the blood-brain barrier and thus is unlikely to cause significant CNS effects. Half-life. The terminal elimination half-life is approximately 11 to 15 hours. Dose. Seasonal allergic rhinitis / chronic idiopathic urticaria. 180 mg POQ day or 60 mg PO bid. Dosing modifications. Renal impairment, CRCL less than 80 milliliters per minute, 60 mg POQ day initially. Administration. Allegra ODT, allowed to disintegrate on tongue, followed by swallowing with or without water, take on empty stomach, do not chew. Co-administration with grapefruit, apple, or orange juice reduces bioavailability of fexofenadine by inhibiting PGP, separate administration, by at least 4 hours. Safety advice. U.S. FDA pregnancy category C. Animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about fexofenadine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.